Hey guys, and welcome to another Mission Update with your host Colin Stone, aka the Blockchain Braveheart. This is, of course, your time and place for your daily dose of Apollo, the most feature-rich currency in the galaxy, as well as a sprinkling of crypto space news and updates. So, let's get going. Now, there's been a lot of conversation online recently about whether or not, in this bearish market, this could be the end of Bitcoin and crypto. I think what many people new to this world don't understand, though, is the differences between that and a cryptocurrency supporting a project on a solid blockchain. Cryptocurrencies, tokens, and digital assets are part of a bigger, long-term picture known, of course, as blockchain technology. Because the likes of Bitcoin and Ethereum hold a larger part of the market cap in this industry, when those two assets lose value, altcoins that have followed drop too. Now, Apollo will not make the claim that it's better than Bitcoin because at this stage of our development, we are still getting the word out about who we are, our ultimate all-in-one privacy feature-rich next-generation blockchain breakthroughs will set the course for that claim to be made and proven by future investors. With Bitcoin suffering though, the only thing that Apollo may suffer is time. Let's not forget the historical breakthroughs of technologies in the past and those that have suffered along the way. For example, the dot-com boom bubble burst, but you are still searching every day for dot-com addresses. Apple went bankrupt before they briefly joined forces with Microsoft, who were being sued by the government at the time, and both are now technological global giants. Do you remember Ask Jeeves, Netscape, or other early internet navigation sites before Google became king? The AOL chat rooms and MySpace before Facebook and Twitter revolutionized social media. I'm sure there would be a common voice with the CEOs of those companies talking about the importance of patience. Now, could Apollo be the next revolutionary, ultimate, all-in-one privacy blockchain currency? Time will tell. But we here at Apollo firmly believe in our mission. Some crypto space news in brief now, and an interesting article about 11 things history has taught us about business came across my desk earlier. Now, the list comes from weforum.org, and point number two, mind the pause, resonates with our current blockchain crypto evolving process. The writer explains how people and businesses tend to panic about the idea of rapid change, all to do with risk and opportunity, fear and greed. But even when a major technological leap is made, what comes after, the pause if you will, is what matters most. The leap is just a starting point, we must mind the pause. An important point for we Apollonauts to remember because, of course, we are on the cusp of a technological revolution here. We just have to have the patience and foresight to know the best is still to come. All right, guys, well, that will have to do us for today. Thank you for watching. If you want to find out more, of course, you can do so by checking us out all over social media in all the usual places. And our deepest appreciation goes out to you. Yes, you, our community, for all your comments, questions, sharing, and subscribing. Until next time.